the best character simply from me. Everybody else here, but we are meeting our vows, said, no, it's the best kept secret. So I'm the only one who didn't know why you were here, because I am told I can't keep secrets. Thank you, my darling. You made me so proud. You know, it's very difficult for me to just make a speech of this nature, particularly at this time of the history of our country. I don't know how else to speak because I am used to English speeches. I'm not going to talk about anything that refers to our weakening of the rent. I'm not going to say anything about junk status. I'm not going to say anything about who's going to succeed who in our political situation. I just want to thank all of you for your great support. And I am filled with hope when I see you all. You know, we have such difficult times today in the history of our country. And when I see all these faces that are here, in the interest of our country and Swati, I am speechless. I'm really speechless, Swati. Thank you so much, darling. I didn't know you have so much talent. And I didn't know you have so many friends. I'm just stunned. I didn't know you could keep a secret for me. I don't know what next you keep away from me. I didn't know you could produce what you have produced tonight. I'm very proud of you. And I'm very proud of all of you South Africans who have come here to support my granddaughter. And I hope she's not the only one you will support in these difficult times of our country. We should all look forward to projects that promote our country. Thank you to you all. We have a great responsibility. We have these difficult times, but I can assure you, we are going to overcome them. I am much better now, and I'm going to roll up my sleeves and get back to work. I promise you, we're going to sort out our country.
Yes.
I like doing private.